Ako sa may nag-PM eh. Nandiyong masabi natin dun sa introduction and year of effectiveness ng new subject sa BS Criminology. Ito yan. From year 2022 pababa, lahat ng mga hindi nakapag-take ng board exam at gusto na nila mag-take ng board exam, napag-isipan na mag-take. They shall not be allowed according to the new law. Anong requirements? They should first enroll the new subjects and for them to get certification that they passed the subject. And it is a part of PSA requirements for them to be included in the list of examinees. So, BS Criminology graduate, meron ng transcript of records, may special order from CHED, are not allowed to take the board examination without securing the new subject. Is that a good law or a bad law?